Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be doing my party makeup look. I've got all my makeup right next to me. So what I'm going to do is add my Beauty Logic Coconut Lime Cream, which is the liquid one. But put on my forehead. And into my eyes. Like a lot of makeup, like a cream on. The next thing I do is get some small blush. Oh yeah, it's so good. Brushed it 10 times. Next thing I get is my Soft Peach Eye Candy Colour Pad. Peachy Key Complete Baking Kit. This is what I got. This is blue as well. And I do feel sick. Yeah. This is actually my like party look. So I just get a little dappy figure. And just put some under my eyes as well. Because I had proper back, I hadn't gone to sleep. I was up at 5 in the morning yesterday. I didn't go to sleep till 5 in the morning. I'm not really done, so can you tell me how long is that? I think probably my best friend, just Cara as well, so. So I added the colours. I've added the colour. The thing I'm going to do is get my eyeshadow brush. Let's get the white. Let's go to the creases. Into the creases, like there. I thought my tablet was running there because I've been told it's like 5 times and it keeps freezing on me. It just like froze. Okay, so I've added that. One of my creases. It's white. It just dulled my eyelids. I took put the other creases and get my Colour by Technique Complete makeup palette I got for Christmas. And get this with a brush. Then I get the colour I like. So that means I'm going for this blue. It's like baby blue. Move my finger. If you follow my Instagram, I'll put a picture up after it with my complete makeup look. He's my phone charged. So I'm going in the creases. Oh, let's put myself in the eye. Here's my eyes.
Just tell me again.
And here, I've got my pencil. Showing up either. The only thing we do is get some more eyeshadow and my most tiny makeup palette. And I use my big brush and then just go throw some white back over again, but just a little dab. Dab it. It's good in my glasses. So as you can see, it's really dark in like down here. What you can do is add some concealer. Other than that, wrong step, but it's okay. Just had to redo a step. So I've got my concealer on. I'm gonna throw it in like so. And if it's white, it's because of the lightning. But, because I've got my window open and like, it's like, 8:50. He's got some dots. How much concealer I've got left as well? That is all I've got left. I'm being serious. This has got to last me for 3 months. If you do, next we use my Big and Beautiful Lashes mascara. Actually looks quite nice. Next thing I'm gonna do is get my Monster High Live and Shine, which comes out really good. Here's my finished look. I got lavender, got white. White eyeshadow, lavender, and then some more white, then some more lavender. So 4 covers. Concealer to go over my eyes, they're quite eye sparkly. And my eyes are highly shined. Use these two. That. Brushes. Let me go find a place to put all these back in my drawer. That's all this is. Sorry, it's like 9 minutes long and 39 seconds. I hope you enjoyed this video. Shout outs to Goggles, Evie, Jess, and Chloe Timmons. I feel so sick. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.